fought Nereus and lived. You must have seen your share of battle. I am Eura, as you might recall. Hunter of bloody fingers. Tarnished, held in thrall by Cessblood. Zealots, who stalk their own.
You stay the path.
You're certain to face more of them. Just remember, no kinship with their ilk remains. Their madness precludes it. Don't let your emotions stay your blade.
Be on your way.
Perhaps we will meet again. If fate permits.
Be on your way.
Perhaps we won't.
Thank you. up your coin. All of it.
What do you know? You're tarnished, like me. Now, how did I get that wrong? I took you for a demi-human or some such. An innocent mistake, I assure you. Well, water under the bridge. Now we're squared up. How about we play nice from now on? A true man of reason. Just what I like about you. I'm Patches. Patches the untethered. Tarnished like you, only free-spirited. Nomadic, you might say. Only for now, those retired soldiers turned bandits. And they're paying for my gruel. In exchange for my, well, showing them the ropes. But honestly, this looting racket is bloody terrifying. Frankly, I'm ready to wash my hands clean. Maybe set up a legitimate shop.
So don't be a stranger. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time.
Don't forget to pop back for another visit, friend. I'll be ready to wheel. Well, nice of you to drop in, finally. It's all a bit ad hoc, but I'm sure you'll find something. And welcome to Patches Emporium, where you won't need a refund, because everything's top-notch. Yeah, I had those bandits made. Now they're all suppliers.
And good ones at that.
I mean, they don't understand a word, but it hardly matters. They're all foot soldiers. Survivors of a defeated army, worked to the bone by their high and mighty lord, only to be thrown. It's the same old story, eh?
wondering what's inside the treasure chest. Well, it's a... nothing too special. Just something I'm saving as thanks.
But then again, it would fetch some spectacular.
And besides, this valuable customer could be a long time. Everything is give and take. Give and take.
Cheers for that!
Well, well, well. I should have known, you scheming little thief.
The gods demand vengeance! Vengeance!
You're alive! Oh, you'd be proper scared, puffing away in a flash like that. Well, maybe it's a sign to keep your mitts off what's not rightly yours, hmm? But I'll forgive you. View it as a learning experience. At any rate, it's just nice to see you safe. Oh, don't miss all the bargains here at Patch's Emporium. Cheers for that. Forgot something on your shopping list? No trouble to... Cheers for that.
the true order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, Erdtree, grant me succor. Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested? You've come to lend me your aid, have you? Well, that's very kind, but, no. No, the help is very much appreciated, even from a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the true order. You might have heard of me, Kenneth Hite. Next in line is the rightful ruler of Limgrave. Young Tarnished, I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool! And plumb mad to boot. Simply obsessed with blood. What are you waiting for? A kiss goodbye? My fort lies to the south. Beyond the Mistwood. Take it back for me. Oh, I see. You wish to know the reward. Fret not. The great Kenneth Hite is known for his considerable largesse. The celebrations will be lavish indeed upon the dawn of my fort's retrieval. Yes. Now, allow me to furnish you with a little advice. I would take great care to avoid Godric's tarnished hunts were I in your shoes. That depraved lot are obsessed with sacrificing tarnished like you for the sake of grafting. Honestly, Godric's nothing more than a jumped-up country bumpkin. Lord? Oh, don't make me laugh. First, he hid himself amongst the womenfolk to flee the capital, then hid from Radahn in that castle. Then he insulted Melania, lost to her in battle, only to lick her boots, rather than die like a man. Has he no shame? The big girl's blouse? And to think, he's the blood of Godfrey, last of the golden lineage. You almost wouldn't know it to look at him. Yeah, I almost feel sorry for the chap the more I think of it. What are you waiting for? My fort,
Yes, right this way. Right this way.
Welcome, valued customer. Come, trade in our wandering emporium. Please, buy something. I'm hungry. I've been hungry so long. Please. You